Hey, Cuff. This place isn't much to look at, huh?
The entire realm is usually under the sway of Olas's powers. Not much need for decoration when you can make it appear however you please.
Well, whatever fate shit she conjures up this time, she's still going down. It's weird. There was a part of Tanta Olas that seemed, I don't know, sane? Lucid.
I don't see how. The corruption has been wearing away at the Tanta's minds for years now.
Yeah, just all that stuff about sacrifices and victims. You think there was any truth behind it?
She's broken inside. She was playing with your emotions. She would have said anything to keep you under her spell.
I guess. So what happens after?
After what?
Say I kill all the Tantas, then what?
Their mad rule is over? You win.
Okay, great, but what...
Why does that matter?
Well, look around you. It's not like, poof, the break stays even when the taunt is... It just stops getting worse.
Frame you go.
Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about. Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most unimaginable sight.
An actual bed.
In the mood for something in particular?
Time to work on that spell, then. Very ladylike.
What, I can't even yawn now?
I sense a... hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Might as well pocket this. This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Gotcha. Oh.
Skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh? Prof says hey.
Might help to fall back a little.
Agreed. Come on. Might want to run.
Coming.
Quality of the opposition did help quite a bit. That's quite a find. This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed.
Safe at last.
I was not ready for that. Holy fuck, I'm beat.
A rest certainly wouldn't be a bad idea.
Ah, another gate.
And quite possibly another ne'er-do-well lying in wait. Keep your wits about you.
Yeah.
Whoa! Okay. That's not doing much.
Smash the lantern, or they'll just keep coming.
Oh. Ignore the goons. Focus on the map.
Getting us anywhere.
Give that lamp one more.
I don't think killing them is getting us anywhere. Just keep coming. I don't think killing them is getting us anywhere.
Yeah. Oh, this. All right, let's move.
Well, aren't we determined?
Hold tight. It's getting bad in here.
I really don't think I can hold any tighter.
Building.
It is rather a unique look, isn't it? Did you find something?
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load of what? Goodbye, bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Blanket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that. How far now?
Getting closer. Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Are we surrounded?
Who cares? Just need to fight our way out. Try this for size. Right in the sweet spot.
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already. Let's take this photo. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about. Nothing but small fry.
No complaints here. Don't worry, this will be quick.
I do hope so.
Ha!
Just try not to fall. Same with uncertainty. But let's not worry about me for now. We have places to be.
I'll be back. Is that who we have to convince to let us in?
Looks like it.
Scratching this thing.
Just calm down and focus on the enemies around it first.
Yeah, I remember how it's done. Thank you very much. Holy crap.
Well, you simply need to...
Only thing. Keep my guard up and stay alert. Some of my back. I got this stuff. You got my back, right?
Oh, great. A welcoming.
All very funny until someone gets hurt.
Looks like it's just me and you, tough guy.
Let's get this out of here, shall
we? We got this!
Ready? It appears to be weighing its next move.
Now or never!
My ace in the hole! This'll do it.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
My ace in the hole.
Nope, not working.
Not doing much. Oh, that's got him.
Give that lamp what for?
Well, that wasn't much fun.
Right side. Way is clear.
It's true. Shall we? Ha!
Oh, yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Tantra of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. That mine's... Looks like this was one of their last lines of defense. No way. So this is what Sepal looked like back in the day?
Ignore the goons. Focus on the lamp.
Think we could get something for this?
Yes.
Your chance. The lantern's unprotected.
Try this for size. Ooh, yeah.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. I would not have liked this place.
I think deterring criminals was probably one of the things they had.
So, Visoria's always just been
us. Yes. I suppose it has.
Another lamp. And it's a big one.
I imagine whatever illusion it's generating affects the entire place.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this out of here, shall we?
This.
back any moment now.
Having her illusions shattered can't be doing Olas much good. We should find her before she regains her composure.